Okay, guys, I'm gonna test myself for COVID. So these are the inside. These are the three items you found inside the box for COVID test. Now first you're going to do is, there is, as you see, there is a little liquid there. You have to be very careful not to spill the liquid out, because that is the liquid where you can determine if you are positive or negative. So this is the liquid, and this is the container. Okay. Okay. Now you put the liquid in here, right? Now you have to be careful that this one will not spill out, or it will not be wasted. So you put in here, it looks like no liquid is coming out. You have to put it all here. I think that's enough. Now you have to cover it to make sure you will not spill. Okay, now you have to open this one. Okay, but first do this one. This is how it looks like. Okay, now okay, you can see the small here. You have to drop it here, the liquid. You have to drop it here, and then it will show the line here. If you can see the line here, it means you are positive. Oof. Merong guhit, guys. See? My guhit. It means still positive. You know.